The largest employers in Northeast Mississippi celebrates a milestone as the 375th millionth tire rolls off the assembly line.
That's a lot of tires.
A lot of tires.
WCBI's Allie Martin has more from Cooper Tire's big announcement and how the company impacts the area.
Cooper's Tupelo plant manager tried to put the number of tires produced in perspective.
The place end to end, those 375 million tires would cover about 162,000 miles. That's enough to go around the earth almost seven times and about three quarters of the way from here to the moon.
The 375th millionth tire was on display, a Discoverer SRX. But the plant manager said the celebration was not about a tire, but the entire Tupelo team.
I just couldn't be more proud of the work ethic and the mind for safety and quality that our folks have at the Tupelo plant.
Cooper's Tupelo plant opened in 1984. Back then, company officials hoped to employ 300 people who would make about 7,000 tires every day. 34 years later, nearly 1,400 people work at the Tupelo plant, and they turn out about 30,000 tires daily. The plant and its workers impact the entire area.
Well, it means everything to the city to have businesses that are productive and provide jobs, employment opportunities. Also, they give back to the community. Cooper Tire employees are involved in all aspects of the community and help support the Tupelo spirit.
The manufacturer also partners with local educators for workforce training.
Etowamba Community College has always been a great supporter of Cooper Tire, just like other manufacturers in the area. And what we do, we meet companies' needs. We help companies with their new hire training or continuous improvement training.
Company officials plan to continue playing a major role in the area for decades to come.